good morning. I guess it's afternoon, Saturday afternoon. Some of the team got home at midnight last night. I wanted to get back before Saturday to see Emma's soccer games today, but they've gotten canceled because of the weather. But majority of the team is on the way home today. Coming back from a week of work in Man of War, where we dried in and trimmed out the exterior of Jenny Albury's home, and we did probably Miss Minnie's roof, Rich Roberts' roof, and repaired a man named Rob repaired his roof. So a lot got done, but this is a plea, and I'm just doing a shameless. I'm proud to put this plea out there. Pastor Tom Sturbins pastored his first church on Man of War Island. So he knows these people. These are his people. And when I first saw him putting a call out to come to Man of War to help, that's where my heart immediately went. We've been doing disaster relief for 20 years, and we've been to some terrible, devastated areas. But just 2 or 3 years ago, the fires came to Gatlinburg. And it was just totally different being in a devastated area when it's your people. Gatlinburg's where I'm from. Some of my best friends, family are there. And it's just different when it's your own folks affected. So I knew when I saw Tom standing on Man of War asking for help, I knew what he was feeling. And that's where we wanted to go. So this plea, and I'm proud to make this plea. I'm not ashamed at all to beg for this, but we need financial help. We're adopting the widows on this island, and not just the widows, but some other folks who can't help themselves. These people have no insurance. We're going back the second week of December to finish the inside of Jenny's home and to begin rebuilding another widow named Sheila. There's another family, Ernie and Evie. They need a home. There's also a gentleman who's missing his leg. His leg has been amputated. He can't help himself. And these homes, it's not like let's repair the roof or let's fix the side of their house. These homes are gone and have to be rebuilt. And these are homes about 800 square feet, 750 to 800 square feet. Everybody I'm talking to right now, your home is twice that big, if not 3 or 4 times that big. But this is their home. This is a beautiful island. These are beautiful families. And it takes about $40,000 to build back a house. And we can be the boots on the ground. Our church, Rio Central, has a large number of skilled individuals that can show up and do a whole lot. And besides our church, all of our friends that we've made throughout the years with Men and Women of Action, God's pit crew, and then other people from other states who've joined these efforts through the years. We have a large network of construction-minded and skilled people where we can show up and build a house in just a few days. But none of us get paid to do this. Folks are taking off from work. It takes plane tickets and fuel to get there, and we're coming up with those expenses. But to buy the materials to build these houses, we need everybody's help. And not just buy the materials, but to get them shipped, to ship Jenny's material from West Palm Beach to Man of War was almost $4,000. It's $3,700 shipping fee on top of, you know, a $30,000 framing package. But there's people that'll hear this that could write a check for 2 houses, could write a check easy for $80,000, and every penny would go to rebuilding these people's lives and try to get a couple of them back in their home before Christmas and then begin rebuilding others after the first of the year. But we've got a team of skilled people, and we're still putting a call out for more to join us for the second week of December, and we can go back and finish Jenny's home and start building Miss Sheila's. And then there's 3 other families we're trying to adopt, which are mainly widows and people that can't help themselves. But I'm just shamelessly, with a full heart, asking for somebody out there to make a significant donation to help us do this. And even if you, if you're like me and you can't write a $10,000 check, $500, $1,000, $250, all of that, every penny of it will go in to the building of these homes on this little island that has been devastated by Hurricane Dorian. But everything helps. Every prayer helps. Every bit of giving and every bit of going is helpful. Call me, 865-202-9171. Help us do this. Have a good day.